Dominic Salmenta confirms relationship with Barbara Vuwago. Naging usap-usapan ang pagkakaroon ng love life kamakailan ng aktor na si Dominic Salmenta na nakipaghiwalay sa asawa na dating aktres na si Harleen Bautista noong 2018. Noong una ay ayaw pa sanang i-reveal ni Dominic kung sino ito, pero matapos ng ilang araw ay inamin din ito ang relasyon nila ni Barbara Vuwago.
The hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Thank you, Lord, for this wonderful blessing. Ito ang sinabi ni Dominic Salmenta ng ibunyad niya na girlfriend na nga niya ang aktres na si Barbara Vuwago. Noong Linggo, June 21, sa Instagram, ibinahagi ng aktor ang picture nila ni Barbara at sa caption ay sinabi nitong grateful siya sa pagdating ng kasintahan sa kanyang buhay. Si Barbara din daw ang nagpapangiti sa kanya araw-araw. Bless. Overjoyed and happy. That's what you make me. Thank you for this blessing. The colors that you bring. I thank God for you and all that you are. You're special to me. I love you, B. Sabi ni Romney. Sinigurado din niya sa girlfriend na lagi siyang nasa tabi niya kahit ano pang mangyari. Nagreply naman si Barbara ng, I love you always. Ilang araw pa lang ang nakalipas ng aminin ni Romnick na mayroon na siyang bagong pag-ibig sa kanyang Facebook. Pero hindi niya muna ipinakilala officially kung sino ang bagong babae na laman ng kanyang puso. This past few days, people had been talking about me in a person whom I respect greatly. What people do not know about her is that she's an insightful, talented, passionate individual with several advocacies that mirror my beliefs. That she's a person of great importance to me, deserving of respect and privacy. That I see her equal to anybody else, never less and never more than the beautiful person that she is. That I see her as my equal and at a lot of times a person whom I admire. That for me, for her to be known as just a person who is with me is a grave insult to her and a disservice to what she means to me. Dagdag pa niya, because of me, she had been called names, accused of things that she is not and do not do, and had been exposed to scrutiny that she doesn't deserve. Only her intelligence, wisdom, trust, and knowledge of me stop her from going away. And I am grateful for her. Sa kanyang post, dilinaw din ni Romnick na walang third party sa hiwalayan nila ni Harleen Bautista noong 2018. 19 years na kasal ang dalawa at may 5 anak. Much had been said about both of us, and I guess to a certain degree more about me and my character by people who do not know me personally. But to set things straight, there was no third party when it happened. I wanted that clear. Pagkatapos niya.
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.